Bapak Ibu, para hadirin yang saya hormati, teman-teman dari Pak Gubernur, bahwa pada hari yang berbahagia ini beliau tidak bisa hadir karena dalam rangka secara ke Taman Makam Pahlawan terkait dengan hari ulang tahun Pemda yang jatuh besok 14. Izinkan saya membacakan sambutannya. The Honorable Executive Director Human Rights Perception Center, Mr. Masuki Darussman, Rector of Udayana University, all of the seminar participants, Om Swastiastu. Good morning and best wishes for all us. First of all, let's pray and thank to our God, Ida Sang Yang Widiwasa, Tuhan Yang Maha Esa, who has been giving us blessing and blessing so we can be here together in healthy condition to attend the meeting of 7th Shawal Institute with the agenda of human rights and international relations of law with them combating violence against women and children in conflict and surrounding area carried out in this way. Ladies and gentlemen, the violence again, women and children is a case that is sometimes hidden, unreported, not recorded, and unpublished. This is due to culture factor and the position of women and children as objects belonging to the parent pool. Women and children feel obliged to tell others about their complaint because of ignorance and inability to recognize other forms of violence against him. Finally, violence that occurs don't particularly by those closest to the one of the protection and care of women and children fixing the violence and sexual exploration and guarantee of a clear and unique focal regulation, sign of the new millennium era. There is a new momentum that's developed of the international level recording effort of violence against women and violence against children in conflict area. This is clearly started in some of the series of UN Security Council resolution and continuously improve and renew the commitment and response of the international community to ensure the international standards are built to combat violence against women and children. Ladies and gentlemen, protection of women and children in conflict area is needed because women and children are subject to the law and strong deadly. In this case, the government should be responsible for the protection not only by the legislation but with the action in areas also. Suppose that By providing security in evacuation area, provision of clothing, food, and the need of women and children. Ladies and gentlemen, in Indonesia, the real effort to combat of the violence against women and children has been done, as evidenced by the enactment of law number 23 of 2002 and protection of children under law number 23 of 2004 on the elimination of domestic violence. The formation of both legislation are designed under normal circumstance, not in complex situation, but with the issue of Presidential Decree number 80 of 2044 on protection and empowerment of women and children in social conflict can be used as a reference in providing protection to women and children, then they can feel safe from all the threat of violence. Ladies and gentlemen, as the purpose of the Summer Institute to create an exchange between ASEAN Intergovernmental Commission on Human Rights, ASEAN Commission on the Promotion and Protection of the Rights of Women and Children, and Civil Society to present the latest findings from studies on the issue of violence against women and children, both ASEAN within or outside, as well as now from the field derived from international actor. I hope this meeting will be held in the heated discussion with an attendance from academia, government, and practitioners that give a study that will beyond solution to combat violence against women and children in conflict area and surrounding area. Ladies and gentlemen, at the end of the speech, I would like to congratulate to all participation in this event. Hope this event going well and could be produced something valuable as our common goal. That is all my brief speech. Have that could be useful. And the last but not last with the delivery, Om Awigaram Asuna Sudam, meeting of Seven Summer Institute with the legal lab and international law as the agenda, combating violence against women and children in conflict and surrounding area could be doing well. Thank you. Om Shanti Shanti. Sebelum kembali, mari kita berdoa.